Hi, guys, today in this video I'm gonna teach you how to create refer system inside Kodular. So without any ado, let's start today's video. For this tutorial I will use this design. If you don't watch the tutorial of this video yet, then watch it. Link is given description box. Thank you.
And yes, download our official Aia Store app.